It's a kind of magic. It's a kind of magic. A kind of magic.
Well, hi guys, I'm Wada C2 from uklocksport.co.uk, and this is a video of single pin picking one of the four locks that I was given yesterday at work. I picked one when I came in from work yesterday, literally straight away, came straight in the house and got my vice out and the camera etc. and picked, it was a branded unknown 5-pin Euro cylinder. This one is one of the two 6-pin unbranded Euro cylinders with a working key. That's the key for it. So I hope you can see that. Show you the key working. Draw it out a tad. Show you it not working. I've picked this one about 5-10 minutes ago and then decided to do a video. And I start at the back of this hook. And literally work to the fronts. If you get your tension spot on, you can get a false set as you move through from 6 through to 3, I think it is. It drops over a tad, then you edge over the rest of the pins to pin 1 and you get slight movement. Head to the back, and I think it's pin 6 that's got the counter rotation and picks the lock. We'll see how we get on camera. Lightish tension. There you go, there's the false. Slight false, should I say. Easing off the tension a tad. Picks. So as you saw, I headed straight to the back after nipping over those pins, and the lock is picked. So if you aren't newbies to Locksport, guys, please come and visit us at www.uklocksport.co.uk. Thanks for watching, happy picking, and please keep it legal.